Now, let's have a look at the XKubeAWS context. So a simple IoT thing, when security is not key, is made of sensors, as you know, and actuators to be connected to the physical world, so to speak, and also communication devices to be connected to the digital world, what we call the cloud. And there is a microcontroller, STM32, which is the brain of the object. So if security is not your focus, you do not really need more than this. You don't need a secure element. You don't need necessarily Xcube SBSFU on the MCU side. So now the AWS concepts. So it's really a top level view just to remind you about it. So we have a thing here, let's say a thermostat, for instance. It's connected to the cloud thanks to TCP/IP protocols. That's the starting point. We can see TLS on top of that, bringing the secure communications. And we have cloud connectors like MQTT. MQTT is really the one we find the more on the field. And it's bringing the connection to the cloud. It allows to exchange application data, to exchange monitoring information, and also to trigger actions. On the cloud side, this MQTT is really the connector allowing to inject data in the cloud and to send commands or configurations to the device. Kube expansion package, I think we all know what this is, so let's keep it for the time being. So now having a look at Xcube AWS with Xcube SBSFU. So Xcube AWS is the Kube expansion package bringing connectivity to the AWS services with Amazon FreeRTOS. It contains Xcube SBSFU, and Xcube SBSFU in turn will bring the STSAFE A110 support. So all these packages are packaged as an all-in-one Kube expansion package to provide a better user experience. You don't need to waste time in integrating complex components. The bootloader is already integrated with the application. The application is based on Amazon FreeRTOS. So all this work is already done for you.